Hi.
Hello everybody. My name is Lilia. I'm from Ukraine.
Today we're gonna try Japanese foods. Do you like Japanese foods?
Yeah, I love it.
You love it?
Yeah, I'm so excited. Ne?
You're so excited.
Ne?
So we will take soba with like deep fried vegetables, like called tempura. And what do you want to drink first?
What here have for drink?
They have everything. Like they have sake, they have beer, like cocktail, anything you like.
Sake or beer?
Sake or beer.
I think about it both here.
Okay.
Okay, and they still have some special like smell. What is the smell? Is it like...
Is it from soba?
That's why I'm like, is this soba?
Oh, you noticed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
What is the beer? Do you know?
Ebisu.
Ebisu. Mm-hmm. Kanpai.
Kanpai. It's good to drink beer in the lunch time. So you are now in Nagoya city.
Yeah, I live in Nagoya.
So what do you do in Nagoya?
I study in my school. I work in convenience. Yes. So in this time I have to wake up like 4:30. I start work at 6. And from 6 to 12 I work, and after I go to school. And after like 6 p.m. I'm like totally like dead body. Just because not enough sleep. But it's a nice experience, I think.
Yeah.
With Japanese. It's fun.
So what brought you here? Why you decided to come to Japan?
I love Japan like from I don't know how old I was, but it's not about anime and not about dramas. No, I watch sometimes drama, but it's not my main reason. Actually, I just wanna study some Asian language. And from Asia country, the most chikaku for my ishiki, ne, like everything is Japan.
And it's Shinshu salmon no carpaccio, satoimoto zucchini no karaage, toretate tomi no yasai no Shinshu soba miso zoe.下に参りまして、高野豆腐のムムニですね。絹豆腐に長野伝統的な調味料、醤油豆を乗せた。サラダ鶏のたたき、安住野産のわさびと、こちらの醤油で召し上がっていただいて。
はい。面白い。
This restaurant is from Nagano Prefecture.
So, I love Nagano.
Yeah?
Yeah, so like, Shizen.
It's famous for outdoor activities. Winter sports, like ski and snowboarding, is pretty famous.
Yeah, I did there, snowboarding.
Ah, you went there for snowboarding, it's good, yeah.
But I never went to like onsen in Nagano, I was cold.
Yeah.
I'm crazy about onsen also. I think it's also one of the reasons why I like to live in Japan.
Ah, okay. And soba and sake is also famous in Nagano Prefecture.
Oh, so it's making in Nagano soba.
Nagano soba. Shinshu. We call it Shinshu.
Shinshu.
Yeah. So what do you want to start with?
I want to try for this one because it's like I'm sure I never tried this thing.
Yeah, it's konnyaku.
I like konnyaku, but konnyaku sashimi mada tabeta koto.
It's a potato.
Are you sure it's potato? I think it's not.
I think it's potato.
Mm.
It's like a taro potato, which.
It's delicious. I don't know how to explain it. No English, no Japanese. But it's delicious.
Zucchini.
Zucchini, ne? I'm not sure. Yeah, itadakimasu. わさびと一緒最高です。新鮮ね。すごい。And like totally good mix with miso. I love it.
Chicken, nama chicken.
Eh?
It's a raw chicken inside. It's cooked only like outside.
Oh my god. Yeah. Challenge, ne? Mm. 美味しい。味が、何もしスモーク、中に何も入ってないね、バクテリア。でも生チキン、I'm like, you know, like, before was some kind of, not corona, chicken,
yeah,
chicken virus, and I'm like, yeah.
サルモネラ。
そうそうそう、でもね。いただきます。少し甘いね。
うん。
Yeah. I like think like this always in soup.
Mm.
Special is
salmon. It's not new. Salmon is everywhere in the world. Yeah, but I like salmon too.
Yeah, I also I
love
it. Salmon.
Yeah.
Yeah. もし酸っぱいね、でも美味しい。
これバルサミコだね。
I like バルサミコ。In Italy, so people use so much バルサミコ everywhere.
これは水をっていう日本酒。ありがとうございます。
中に入ってる芋は一度焼き芋にしてから揚げてるので、お芋の甘さと柔らかさを楽しんでください。塩でどうぞ。
はい。
うん。お、温かい。温かくになりました。少しがフルーティーな感じ。
フルーティーね。
一回とはお酒飲んだことがあるでも、飲んだことがある。少し苦い、苦い味だった。そしてちょっとでもこれはすごい美味しいと思う。
美味しい。
美味しい。もう一回名前教えても。
これはね、水尾っていう。
水尾。
Yeah, from Nagano Prefecture。
うん、全部長野からね。
Everything is from Nagano. Tempura.
Is it salt from Nagano?
I don't think so.
It looks like Nagano snow. It's like, you know, like some beautiful story. Chili?
Chili. I don't think it's spicy. It's not karai.
Chili がいろいろタイプがある。
Yep.
すごい美味しい。
美味しい。
オイルのオイルはあまり感じないね。Like now when I eat, totally don't feel any like oil, you know? Like when you eat and it's like some oil, totally no. It's so tasty. If say true, before I was not so much like tempura.
Oh, really?
Because like I don't like オイルっぽいもの。前に一回だけ日本に来たの後でね。テンプラ食べました。でもその天ぷらは好きじゃないとって思ってた。でも今は食べてに、もう本当になんかすごいさ、ありまし、like, it's have difference like, between liberty and tempura. Now I become like tempura. So, だいすけさんのおかげで。
Yeah, I'm glad to hear that you like tempura.
Yeah.
Eggplant? It's pretty soft inside.
Mm. How is it cooking? Oh, I need to know.
This is さつまいも、スイートポテト。
そして甘いね。甘いと。Like sweet and salt taste is sure it's like a little bit strange but it's really tasty. 今の3のも食べましたね。 And like three kind I eat and like I think which one I like the most I don't know. Because everything like has this like nice taste but it's like a cotonero with difference.
Your face It's okay.
But I feel like a little bit I'm red. Like, I feel it from my inside fire. Like,
I see.
Yeah. Oshidate?
Mushroom. Shiitake. Ah, just this one. Maitake.
Maitake.
Yeah.
Hi, so maitake. Itadakimasu. Mmm. 美味しい。いつも美味しいんだけど。うん。うん。あとね、ジューシー。うん、本当に美味しかった。
But not the end. そば is coming.
本当。
そば。Main dish is そば。
Oh my god. 信じられない。
Don't be fool.
じゃあ、28サイドです。
これは普通のそば。二八そばって言って、小麦粉とそば粉。
ああ。
It's a ratio.
いやいやいや、分かります。Like mix ね。
X。もうここのスペシャリティは、これ、ウォールナット。くるみのつゆ。
うん。
これは普通のそばつゆ。食べてみて。
次が初めて。
くるみはね、あんまりないよね。あ、でも。
あ、そこね。おいしい。びっくりした。
Mm. I just like when noodle is so katai, but this one looks really good katai.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mm. Oh my god, it's so tasty. I like to try this. Kuruma.
Kurumi?
Kurumi, kuruma.
Kuruma じゃないよ、kurumi だよ。
日本人が何歳からそういう方法で食べますか？何歳から？
生まれた時から。
え？自分はできないよ。じゃあ、いきます。おいしい。なんか味が全然違うもんなんですけど、いや、like totally different, like it's like new juice, like you know。これはちょっとウクライナの味に似ているウクライナそば、なんかそういうヌードルが食べないウクライナのそばっていうのは普通にこれそばでしょ。
あ、そばの身を食べる
の。そうそうそう、そばの身。一番最初の
そば
の
もの、はいはいはい、
よく食べる。そして
そう
これは、サワークリームみたいな感じで中に入れると食べるとそういう味が似ている。なんでわかんない。で
もなるほどね、あるんだ。
そう結構似ている。
なんていう名前。
これグリチカ。子供頃よく食べましたから、これすごい似ている。
似てる。
It was so tasty. すごい美味しかったよ。
美味しかった。
うん、めちゃくちゃ美味しかった。そばと一緒に、How cold is the fried vegetables?
Tempura.
Tempura. So about the tempura, すごい like mix is good 味 and like I love it. Soju ね。soju sake sake.
日本酒。
日本酒。So it's sake ね。
sake sake.
I always like 間違います。soju and sake. like yeah. sake も美味しかった。少し強くだでも。すごい。
よかった。
そう。mood。よくになれました。
はい、やった。
チャンネル動画撮影するなんですけど、もし気になったらぜひ見に来てくださいね。
オッケー、概要欄貼っとくね。
じゃあまたね。バカバカ。